Hello, Gators. I am Dr. Jerry Wallace. I serve as the Assistant Dean here in the College of Public Service. We're so glad to have you. We're so glad that you guys will have opportunities to move forward in your career. We have 5 undergraduate degrees and 2 master's degrees in the College of Public Service that will prepare you and equip you to move forward into your careers, into your communities, and throughout the United States of America and the world to do great things to change the lives of individuals who you love and support dearly. I, in my area, specifically support and engage retention, recruitment, and academic advising. I want to make sure that you guys have an opportunity to move through your degree plan, to connect with faculty, to join student organizations, be a part of clubs, and also do research where you get connected to community organizations so that way you get an opportunity to do field experience. We want to make sure that we equip you all with the necessary skills that you need to move forward and make change. Guys, we really appreciate what you will do within the College of Public Service. We really appreciate what you will do in your time, your effort, and everything that it's going to take to get you to complete this degree. You are going to graduate. You're going to walk across that stage, and you're going to change lives of not only your family, but also the lives of everyone who you will impact. You will be exceptional Gators. We want to make sure we give you the tools you need here in the College of Public Service. Hey guys, I want to leave you with this. Make sure you remember that Gators fight blue, Gators fight red, Gators fight white. Bye, bye, bye.